We'll see what happens, yeah? Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Are you ready? First off, we're gonna do this. Okay, now I feel good. And then we're gonna do this. Alright, now we're good. Yeah, so what we'll do is we'll do. What is this? Hold on. I need to see what this was. I'm trying to remember what it. Hold on. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. I can close the art now because it's as best as it's gonna get. Like,
I think it looks good.
Yeah. So, what I'm gonna ask you to do is I'm gonna ask you to give me a count and tell me to. Let me just confirm. Pretty sure I know what it was, but I want to make sure. It's going to be Talk Like a Pirate Day. So let's just go ahead and throw that out there. Let me know when you're ready. Just, you know, be like... That's the catchphrase. Talk like a pirate.
Talk like a pirate?
Yep.
Talk so. Like a pirate. 3, 2, 1.
What? Okay, we can try that one more time. But did the actual placement of them work? It seemed like it, right?
Yeah,
let's do one more then. And then I'm going to have Zenit probably back in and have him do the same thing for it.
Oh, yes.
I'll place these and just give me a second. I'll just have you do the same and not worry about the countdown.
Gotcha.
Yeah. So concerned and like, please don't move it.
Wait.
Proximity sometimes a little annoying, but
yeah. What, the glow?
No, I'm just picking up stuff.
Oh yeah, I gotcha. Alright. Let me know when you're ready.
All right. Talk like a pirate. Nice.
Sweet. I hope they like this. I mean, it turned out really good, so. Alright, let me just lay these guys down. This will be the final one, and this time I'll have Zenit do it. And then, before you leave, though, give me a second, I'll have you If you want to go ahead and stand, I don't know if you want to put your hat on or whatever. It's up to you.
Yeah, gotta put the hat on.
Hopefully we can find something else where, I don't know what to make after this, though. Seriously. Like, I had a few ideas, but we'll see. Right, I'll go up in the crow's nest and just get a shot down towards you and... Okay, let me go ahead and get rid of the gamer tag real quick. Actually, I can just get rid of HUD. Try it again. Perfect. That's good.
You want to go down there and I can take a screenshot.
Okay. Let me just go ahead and get the hat on. Wait a minute. That's not what I don't want to run sniper. No, I'm just, I am not a sniper player. I'm a blunder.
Oh, I got the wrong. Hang on just a second.
Yep.
Oops. I didn't want that.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Yeah.
Alright.
Boom shaky lucky.
Let's go ahead and head both up top and then we'll get the usual picture that we do.
Oh yeah.
Because that dude. You know that moment where you jump and then you forget food? I mean it won't matter, I'll turn off the HUD, right? Okay. Time to go banana. I'm gonna do my usual. And then I'll turn off HUD. All right. Looking good. Sweet. All right. I will get him in here then. The final boom boom. All right, Zenit, are you there, sir?
Ayo.
Ayo. Right. Here you
Hello,
go.
Hello, boys.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can come in, check it out, see the final product, and then I'm just gonna have you do the catchphrase. Talk like a pirate. And then
talk like a pirate.
Yeah, and when you say it, I'm going to blow up the kegs, because we had enough to do like a few, so.
Yep. Talk like a pirate, eh?
Yep, yep. You'll have to tell me what you think of it, too.
Of course.
Yo, painted dude. Thank you so much for popping in and helping out. I really do appreciate it, as always.
Yes, of course. Thank you.
No problem, sir. Alright. You ready, sir?
Born ready.
Alright. Actually, I'm gonna move that just a smudge. I don't know, this might not work, but... It might be... No, you're good. Perfect.
Alrighty.
Yeah, we won't get any damage that way.
Wow. Amazing.
Yeah, you just have to wait till it kind of sheens to really stand out. Alright. I just realized my HUD is still off. Let me turn my head back on. We'll get our we'll get the usual. And let me turn off HUD. Okay. And I'll get a few more. Alrighty. Let me know when you're good.
Yep, I'm just snapping a couple.
Alright.
see if I got them. Sometimes I don't. I don't know why.
Yeah, I gotcha. You're good.
Oh, yeah. I got some good ones.
All right. Just like the same thing. We can't do anything with any of them until... until after this actually gets used, so.
Understood.
Which I can tell you guys more about that later, but for now, we're just gonna have to hold back.
Yeah. No worries.
Alright. So now, basically, you're just gonna say, talk like a pirate. You can do it in a pirate accent or just in general. It doesn't matter how you wanna do it. If you want a few test runs, go for it real quick. If you're like, clear your throat, you know, get rid of the frogs. And
I
then,
think I'm good. I'm just gonna do like, talk like a pirate, eh?
That's what you're gonna do?
Yeah.
Okay. Just let me know when you're ready and then do it and then I will shoot.
Do a countdown. I think that's the best way.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Talk like a pirate, eh? That's cool. That's really cool. Turned up.
I'm truly honored to have you guys part of the community, and honestly, you guys are awesome friends, so.
You as well, my friend.
Indeed, indeed, and honestly, the fact that we've inspired others in the community to do this as well, within our community is freaking crazy.
Right.
So. Go ahead, sorry.
We should all take pride in it.
Yeah, definitely. And last thing, as sun rises, just remember, there's always a rat on your boat somewhere. So.